Avery went from a C to an A in a year.
Yeah. Yeah, that's like a crazy. I think he's like at a D right now. D or C.
D?
D.
Is it D?
You see A's today or an A's?
No, not ranking A. I mean, he went to an A.
Bad, but good.
Oh, yeah.
Probably a C, man. You're B, right?
I'm a D.
D? You're a D? In Epe?
I should have been a B.
Holy shit.
I don't want to talk about it, dude.
No, but you're as good as a B, right?
I get that a lot, yes.
No, seriously.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
No,
do you beat the Bs?
Oh. I could be Bs, I could be A's.
Okay, so you're a B.
I'm not a B, though, I'm a D.
Doesn't matter, you can beat
the fence like a B. Actually, I used to fence like a B. I don't know how fence now. I fence worse now.
Okay.
A's a lot better.
I mean, I understand there's not a lot of A's. But...
Oh, there are a lot of A's.
Oh, yeah?
Like, my entire club is North Shore, it's full of A's. Everyone there was an A, so if you weren't an A, you suck.
That's it. Okay.
Why? I need a pair of my food.
You make those games, all your friends. Not done yet.
He's a real champ. You look like a handsome.
Is it weird I was there before the North Shore Club?
Yeah, tell me that.
I predated the club.
Do you remember Vladimir?
Yeah, he's still there.
Yeah, he's the head coach.
Well, he's.
I think he has cancer.
What kind?
Actually, I don't think he's on the coach. He's not the head guy anymore. His son is. Remember Alex?
Alex's son?
Yeah.
Alex the computer science?
Oh, no, that's Alex Sinis. No, he's not his son. He's, as when I left, he was still there. I think he was still
my
there.
Coach.
He was your coach, Alex Sinis?
Yeah.
He's not a coach.
Right?
He's not a coach anymore. Your friend's completely different from him. How is he your coach? He moves like crazy, this guy.
I know.
He's like,
I know.
I used to do footwork.
No, I actually convinced Ivan with him back then on Epic.
Really? He was really,
I get Kale and Foyo, but I can pass even on him.
He's really good now.
He probably got really good.
Yeah.
He was a grassy one back then.
He was?
Yeah.
He's amazing.
Yeah.
This guy named Alex.
He wears glasses, right?
Yeah.
I forgot his last name. Okay, yeah, that's
his thing, right? I was doing footwork with him, he did footwork in 3 rounds. The first round, I'm like, okay. First time I did it, I'm like, okay, I'm done. That was hard. He's like, okay, 1 minute break. That was practice. I'm like, what? And I come back second round. I died afterwards.
He felt sorry for me.
He's like a Russian.
No. Well, yeah, he has Russian style, but
without getting hit.
He moves his feet a lot more than I do.
Yes.
His point.
I think that's a different. When I first saw you, the way you fend, I was like, shit.
But then, you get hit. Yeah, he doesn't get hit. He uses French grip.
Yeah. Oh, he uses French grip now?
You never had French grip before?
He was experimenting with French grip before.
Oh, now he uses it.
Yeah. He was like, oh, I like this.
He also uses pistol though.
He uses a medium.
Mostly now French grip is his main one.
I actually got my first episode from him.